275 pounds, and Chen Wyatt.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore?
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And from Limbo, weighing in at 225 pounds, Katsuyori.
Yes, puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And the bell is rung, getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Oh! And he's able to counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Man kick! Oh, saw it coming.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Headbutt. Kick to the gut. What in the world? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Look at the positioning and the impact.
Tags him in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Mounted palm strikes.
Whoa, not quite yet. Well measured. Oof. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown.
Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
The tag.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Dodge is out of the way.
Into the turnbuckle. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Some of his win now. Got the tag. Got the tag. Oh, what a flying heel kick. And he's able to reverse. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Another reversal.
He knows how to avoid contact.
between the shoulders.
He's in off the tag.
The wheelbarrow, nice counter, wow.
Slip blade!
Just breaking down the opponent. This match grinded him down a little.
Caught with a clothesline.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie. Welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. A game-ending. Checkmate.
And a tag there.
Waist lock.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Good defense.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
All the way to the outside.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
This is just brute power.
Release German. Oh, he retaliates.
DDT.
Not choosing your head.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Get him into the corner.
What a shot. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
He reverses it.
Here comes a tag.
What are we gonna see now, Corey?
Gut buster.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. One step ahead there.
Headbutt. More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Look out!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Here he comes off the tag.
Able to give him the slip. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Hits him with the counter.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point
He is just reeling from that offense.
The longer this elimination tag match goes, the more damage they take. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big clothesline. Here it comes. Incredible impact.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
What energy in the arena tonight. Counters that.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Stomping down. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Able to counter. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Beautiful athleticism into the arm drag.
Looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
He just barely dodges.
Vicious right forearm. Able to get the advantage here.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Vicious, downright savage move right there.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Look at this superhuman.
And we are done here. Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Dodges.
Head scissors.
Oh my God, what a kick. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
With the reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Point.
leadership for these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Sent into the corner.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Just ruthless.
Tag mate, double team action now.
Oh, and a boot to the face.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
He's lining him up.
There's a tag.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, he knew what was coming. He got whipped into that corner. Reversal.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Waist lock.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Big right hand. Position in for a nasty, nasty fall.
It's an avalanche bodybuster.
It's ruthless striking.
It's a wrap.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two count.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Answering.
That might just do it.
Case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.